Miss Diamond Goodrem.
Your eyes and hope that when